零。人类劫难是怎样造成的原因？预计多数的人们更盲目崇拜科学，而不注重心灵的完善。他们相信人类的力量能超出大自然，科学是高于一切，科学是万能，科学能解一切人类之问题。而良心、灵性仅是宗教之名词，它永不能实现。人们不认识真理，真理是我们之良心、道心、真我本体，它不不灭，万不长存。它是主持我一生之主人翁。如今世上的众生大多数失去了真正的良心，他们造一切之罪恶，因此造成了空前绝后之浩劫，我们称它为末劫。在此浩劫中，不仅全世界的众生，同时起天的大仙、地府的鬼魂都要受劫灭。
However, GodOf whose essence we are created, is merciful and compassionate and does not desire that the good people be destroyed along with the evil ones. So God has provided that the Tao be disseminated among mankind and has sent the great teachers, Buddhasika and Bodhisattva Yui.To rescue the three kinds of beings, the immortals of space, human beings, and the ghosts in hell so that they may return to heaven together. Buddhasika and Bodhisattva Yui are under the command of God and are responsible for transmitting the Tao to the three kinds of beings.Their duty is to manage the work called the Last Salvation. This salvation is formless and soundless and the transmission is performed without preaching. It directly points out the original nature concept. Or soul of mankind in order that people may realize their true nature and thereby become enlightened.